forgive us our debts, as we forgive our debt debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from the evil. Yours is the kingdom, the power, the glory, forever and ever. Amen. And now, truths, humbly, united, gathering souls.